had actually lost all of his family, and he still found the courage to write this song. So that's why this song is special to me.
Amen.